may be thinking to yourself, what is this? Well, this is an aplysia, or a sea hare.